The human brain. The human brain is the major center of the nervous system. It is being protected by the skull. It is a complex organ that controls memory, touch, motor skills, vision, breathing, temperature, hunger, and every process that regulates our body. It consists of the cerebrum, the cerebellum, the brainstem, or the medulla. Thank you for listening. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for the remaining videos.